Author Marika Meeks doesn't just walk the walk.
Welcome to the incredible Stella RV.
She drives the distance.
I said, grab the RV. I said, we're going to Denver.
She and her husband arriving from Scottsdale in their incredible Stella van, named after the pit bull they say saved their lives while Meeks battled cancer.
We felt it was our responsibility to pay the gift of Stella forward for other families to hopefully have the bond and the love of a dog like we found in Stella.
You have a motion to override the veto on Council Bill 2071.
Meeks and many others back here in City Council chambers to see if the Denver City Council can muster an additional vote to override the mayor's veto to repeal the city's 30-year ban on pit bulls.
This isn't just about dog bites. This is about maulings.
Pitbull supporters would not get that additional vote.
I believe that in the last 30 years, this has worked because we have not seen a death from pit bulls in this city.
Despite the disappointment,
the motion to override the veto of Council Bill 20-71 has failed.
Marika Meeks will continue traveling the country, walking the walk, barking the talk.
Denver, we're rooting for you, man. We know you're dog lovers, and it's time to repeal this ban.